Hi everyone, this is Arya and we are playing Deus Ex Invisible War. When we left off, we got some extra money by safe scumming on the Greasel fights that happen at the Greasel pit. And we also helped tip the balance by having one of the Greasel trainers basically by killing her fighter. However, the way we did that was by breaking a window, so she tossed a grenade, rendering her own fighter unconscious, and then she went in a corner and basically stood in a pool of acid until she died. So, I'd like to think that I didn't have anything to do about it. That I didn't have anything to do with it. I also didn't have anything to do about it. Whoa! What the fuck? Hello? Oh, for fuck's sake. Can I just not go for, like, 2 seconds without someone trying to murder me? What's up there? I bet there's some sort of meeting going on. Ooh. Come on. Guess I have to do the, Oh, there we go. Didn't have to do the trick. Sniper rifle. Where's the ammo? There is no ammo. Well, then. EMP converter. Ammo clip. Clip versus magazine. It really, really, really doesn't matter this time around. Honestly, there's no reloading, there's no anything. If I take that and move it onto the inclinator, will that travel with me? Well, I guess I'm gonna pick something up that I can actually, okay. So I have that here. If I travel... Nope, just...
Captain Lamar and the Templar fugitive appear to be having some sort of conference in the office overlooking the platform to find out what this is all about.
Will do. Okay, I already know my way around.
I just heard something. Someone may be sneaking around.
Oh my god. You're really twitchy, aren't you? It's an elevator. You hear the pam, 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 pam. Because of elevator reasons. Pro tip, when you sneak around, and there's an elevator shaft nearby, you might hear, noises that sound eerily like people opening and closing doors. But it's actually just elevator noises. I'm not making this up! Oh shit.
Want a piece of me?
Oops, wrong button. I was gonna zoom in. Load game. Let's see how far away we are. You know, we could use some healing. Yeah. Thank you. if I zoom in, if I zoom in, it actually does more damage.
Find out what this is all about.
Can I, silence this? Yes, I can. Should I go with, I don't need increased range because I already have a pretty big range and the levels are tiny. We might need increased damage for later game. So yeah, that sounds about right. Man, does that make a lot of noise? Hello. Thank you. That's so considerate. Okay.
Too many new faces. They can't all be sincere.
Ollie, I know you. This one's mine.
Okay, pretty annoying refire rate, but I think the damage will pay off in the long run. Maybe I should have gone with a refire rate. You can only install two mods because reasons. Well, it's a bit too late now. Are there any more Templars? Templars! Oh wait, this is, we've already been there.
I guess you have to start somewhere.
Let's overhear the conversation. I said, let's overhear the conversation!
Some target practice.
I'll be happy when this is all over.
I'm not actually gonna say anything, are you?
Burn in hell.
Oh wait.
Human purity used to be her motto. Now she waters it down for enclave types who don't belong in the church to begin with.
Okay.
You're the church. You are a Templar paladin now. I'm grateful for your forbearance after I failed to kill the test subjects and Dr. Nassif.
What you discovered could be more important. We now know that we face a network of scientists called Apostle Corps.
Interesting.
It's hard to believe that they have agents inside the weapons lab.
Probably sleepers. Your magrail contract is secure.
Still, I'm worried. We need to uproot this Apostle Corps before they compromise our modernization. I heard that the Grand Master will be ready to act within 2 months, but our army will need to be a match for all other armies combined.
Hmm. That's it? Are you done? Do I have to go even closer?
Hey, how did you get in here?
Has Hyogre Chen met your new friend?
I answer only to the Grand Master now, and I think I see in your eyes, yes, telltale signs of biomodification.
So?
So I've sworn an oath to exterminate defilers of the race.
Probably nothing. I'd
What's
better
that
look
I
into
hear?
This.
Order demands your
Oh shit, he actually did not know that I'm there! There. He actually didn't know I'm there. I could have just sat down there. Oh my god. Just. Oh, for fuck's sake. Colonel, your lordship. New recruit Lamar, determined loyal. Magrail contract endangered, however. Made contact with biolab, something, something. Exposition.
Good work. That gives us a good starting point for unraveling the conspiracy. Please return to the church for your next assignment. I would like to know what Mako Ballistics has to do with the Templars, and with your own Dr. Nassif.
Well, I am a fan of Mako Ballistics. But, however, I also want to talk to the WTO. You know what? Let's wait. Let's wait on that. I think, Again, where's the exit? There we go. Travel to Upper Seattle City Center. Big fan of the Seattle that is upper. Okay, it's loading. Loaded.
Seek a higher path. Seek or-
You're telling me that while you have, you literally have a weapon.
Once I was like-
It's, I think each one of them has a different icon, each one of the weapon upgrades, so that you can actually tell from a distance which one is.
That you have denied for so long. It looks like it's safe around here now.
No funny business now.
I wouldn't dream of it. I'd have made a joke, but I think of one funny enough. Ironically. I can travel to Club Vox and they're gonna be like, well, you need to pay or whatever, and so I'm just gonna go to the apartments first. What about the Galleria? What's up here? Oh, this is this. Glad to see that bunny hopping still works.
This is WTO Security Chief Donna Morgan.
You must be a new tenant. I don't recognize you.
Wait.
You must know all the ins and outs of this building.
Heck yeah. I've got the keys and codes for every door in this place. They all dismiss me as Lower Seattle trash. But I see more than they would like. Someday it's going to pay off.
You watch these people in their homes?
No, that's going too far. I just poke around when they're not home. There's a master code for all the apartment doors. For the penthouse, though, you need the key to the back door since the elevator's out again. Since my salary is a joke, both are for sale. If you're interested.
Not right now. I want to hear what the other person's saying first.
Suit yourself.
This is WTO Security Chief Donna Morgan. You were told to report to the air terminal. Very well, but do us a favor. The Minister of Culture lives in the penthouse here. We believe he is smuggling equipment and violating WTO import-export regulations. Search his apartment for a vault containing contraband.
Okay. No need to convince me. I'm gonna do anything for a quick buck. Oh, there's actually something here. Thought it was just like some rendering bug.
State your name and business.
Wrong suite.
No problem. I'm not expecting any visitors. Get lost before I call SSC or I take care of you myself.
This is Layla Nassif. Sorry, I'm out of the country right now. I'll be in touch next time I'm in town. Bye.
Good work. You found Dr. Nassif's place. Now see what you can learn.
Are you gonna give me the code?
You're just going to leave without searching? Don't you want to know what's really going on? If they're really innocent, Tarsus and Nassif have no reason to hide anything from us.
Are you gonna tell me the code or what? Maybe I was looking for a different entrance. What's it to you? God damn. I don't even know where I am right now. Above which apartment am I? I think I need to go this way. No. Oh wow, that took... What did that... That dealt way more damage than I thought. Oh well.
Let's get busy! This doesn't seem right.
Okay, which one is her apartment? Yeah.
Huh?
That's definitely not her apartment.
I think something's going on here.
It's just a bot that lives in the fucking... Okay, let's use this one.
This is Layla Nassif. Okay, sorry, I'm out of the country right now. I'll be in touch next time I'm in town. Bye.
Okay. An EMP grenade.
You made it in. Now start searching her apartment. Maybe there's a data cube or something.
What's this all about?
I wanted you to see more evidence that the program is corrupt.
Don't you tell me where the fucking thing is instead of playing games.
That's why I joined the order.
So you're serious, leaving all your work at Tarsus behind so you can join this church. How do you know we can trust them? They attacked the apartments and put us in danger.
I've been talking with their High Augur, Lin Mei Chen. There was some miscommunication about the raid, but the main objectives were still accomplished. They showed us what was really going on behind the scenes and freed us. I'm grateful, and you should be too.
So our survival was a secondary objective, just like an alien, I guess.
I'm not exactly sure what went wrong, but there are some radical cells within the Order that want to take more extreme measures. They certainly don't represent the Order as a whole.
We've been with the program since we were 13 years old. Why are you so quick to abandon that? What can the Order offer you?
They really want us to find true balance and order in our lives, which can only be possible when we're not being subjected to secret experiments.
Tarsus gave us a lot. Maybe we owe them a chance to explain.
Don't be naive. Search Nassif's apartment, then go to the Order headquarters in the old Hartford Turbine Warehouse in Lower Seattle.
I've already been there.
It will all become...
Oh. I'm not gonna try to search for an explanation, but I do have a biomod canister. We'll continue simplifying your commerce and transportation. Also, in the wake of Chicago, it might be a good idea to keep that recent delivery in storage for a bit longer. By the way, the WTO is pestering me to join the elite committees again. I have my reservations, but it might help our cause. M. Finley. Okay,
that sounds like it's from Mark Finley, Seattle's Minister of Culture. Now, why would he be talking to Nassif about hiding a shipment? Is Tarsus involved in some sort of smuggling operation?
It could be like a fucking... It's weak. You know that. You know it's fucking weak. That's it? That's all you got? Anything here? Seriously. Is that it? Am I supposed to check her bathroom? Under the toilet? 0 point energy. We successfully harnessed 0 point energy. We need more ZPMs! In the year 0 point energy converters can be aligned to provide all inhabitants of the field for the clean and cost-free energy source. Atlantis is powered by ZPMs. That's it? Is that it? Seriously? Seriously. That's it. Oh, I think that's one of the bugged ones.
I'm away from my posh penthouse right now, probably partying at Club Vox again. Stop by.
Huh. Okay, let's go to Club Vox. I'm trying to find a way that uses the least amount of resources. Do all these objectives while simultaneously not, you know, having to pay a lot.
Welcome to Club Vox. We've got the latest NG residence sim, the best music, and even a VIP club for your more private exchanges. You can pay the cover for the main club here.
Oh, it's just 100?
Here you go.
Sure.
Besides the usual offerings, we've got the latest NG sim on the second floor. The owner usually hangs out up there where he can watch everything. If you need more...
Thanks.
Have fun.
Hi there, Foxy.
Wow. Fuck you.
I'm just a bouncer.
So they do actually get more sexist if you play with a female character.
Baby. Do you mind? I was thinking on duty right now.
We're thinking.
Not interested, honey.
Say that again.
Leave. You're blowing my cover.
What cover? Lonely drunk?
I've got a score to settle with the Minister of Culture over there at the bar. He stole my design for the sculpture in the Galleria. So now I'm broke, my WTO dues are up, and I might get deported to Lower Seattle.
He's right over there. Just tap him on the shoulder and ask him to step outside.
It's a complicated situation. I have the key to the back stairwell of his penthouse, but I don't stand a chance against the automated security unless I get him to let me in himself.
How do you plan to do that?
It doesn't involve chatting with young women.
I'll leave you to your scheme.
Yeah, you're a sexist prick, so I'm not gonna help you. Seriously. Like, fuck you.
Got fired again. Time to start drinking.
It's not the best. Okay, got
Welcome
my money back.
Welcome to Club Vox.
Welcome to Club Vox. Some vice at its inventory.
Hey there. I haven't seen you around here before.
Okay, secure area. Ignore that.
Hello. Everything satisfactory, miss? I am the owner.
Just taking a look around.
Pardon the intrusion, but you look modified, am I right? My cousin used to run a clinic.
Why do you want to know?
A limp clinic.
Just a small security matter. I've had trouble finding reliable protection. You see, one of my VIP club members is being framed by a lawyer living in the Emerald Suites.
What's the lawyer say the club member did?
The charges are pure fabrications. It doesn't matter. The lawyer is one Kevin O'Rourke. He lives in Suite 2226. To be blunt, I want him dead.
That can be arranged.
You're asking me to murder an Enclave citizen.
Tell his bodyguard that you're handling the SMG shipment for an arms smuggler named David Kurzek. That'll get you inside the apartment. Do this, and I will pay you a handsome reward, plus a VIP membership.
300 credits?
Repeat anything I just said, however, and you will join Mr. O'Rourke in a long trip to Lower Seattle from the Space Needle Overlook. Thank you for choosing Club Vox.
Sure.
I will keep my word.
Hi, Bill Green, Club Vox Security Manager. It's all yours.
Hi, I'm NG Residence. What would you like to talk about?
Hello.
I'm Bud Puckett. Remember me?
Bud, it's been 3 days. How was your date?
I don't know.
Come on, Bud. Fill me in. Did you hit it off?
Not really. That so-called dating service ripped me off.
Tell me about the young woman.
Well, first of all, she wasn't young. Hey, MG, I have a question.
Yes?
I know you're just software. You probably have holocoms all over the world.
We'll have more fun if you pretend I'm MG.
But I was wondering, does the real MG ever see these conversations, like watch recordings or anything?
Sure, MG loves hearing from Japan.
Yeah, that's bullshit.
Yeah?
Yes, I love my fans.
Hi, Angie. I hope you're listening. I'd like to meet you for real sometime.
Of course I'm listening. Don't be silly.
I'm Bud Puckett. I live in Upper Seattle. Call me sometime, maybe next time you're in town, okay?
I don't think you exist.
Hi, I'm Angie Resonance. What would you like to talk about?
You must know everybody in the club.
Let's talk about you.
Tell me about Bud Puckett.
I like Bud. He's one of my biggest fans.
Lots of bouncers in here. Are they really necessary?
Every society has rules.
But armed guards in a nightclub?
No business can prosper without protection against crime. Hi, I'm NG Resonance. What?
Know anything about the WTO guards at the bar?
The defense of commercial districts has been the key to economic recovery since the collapse.
I guess you're not a disciple of the order.
I love nature as much as Her Holiness, but nature builds and creates. Perhaps the Order is sincere, but they have a public relations battle to win.
Interesting.
Hi, I'm...
What about the VIP area? What goes on back there?
WTO security would like to know the same thing. They lack evidence for a search warrant.
You know an awful lot about police business.
Like you said, I talk to everyone. If you learn what goes on there, please inform me. Hi, I'm
I'm Bud Puck.
The chances of you finding a bug in a globally distributed AI construct are 10 billion to 1. Hi, I'm
I like your music.
I think you're lying.
Hey, I'm a fan. You're not supposed to argue with me.
I'm supposed to make you like me. You like it when I
argue.
Wow. Do tell me if you learn anything about the VIP area.
Great, isn't she?
We don't want to be seen talking together any more than is necessary.
Okay.
My boss is such a complete jerk. It's just a Pequod's coffee house.
Okay. Oh, man. Okay, so we can go and we have a way to get into that dude. His house. Not into that dude. That's not straight. Bye. Be back soon. God, I'm tired. Oh my god. Oh yeah, I have biomods. Yeah, I'm gonna upgrade that one first, and then I'm gonna start with the eyes.
Seek a higher path. Seek
yeah! Oh, shit. Where are we going? Oh, we're going to Emerald Suites. Yeah. God, the levels are tiny. They felt way bigger when I was a kid. When I first played this game. Yeah, I know it's probably not, you know, it's not rated for kids, but I don't care. Seriously. But yeah, it's,
Hey.
Hey. Yeah, we're gonna...
Inspecting surfaces.
I'm not expecting any visitors. Get lost before I call SSC or I take care of you myself.
Hello.
State your name and business.
I'm handling the SMG shipment for David Kurzak.
Mr. O'Rourke is expecting you. Come right in. I will unlock the door.
Bitch didn't expect a woman.
You're late. Mr. O'Rourke will want an explanation.
You can...
Where are my SMGs?
Your SMGs? Well...
Mr. Kurzak's delays...
I believe he understands.
I'll bet that the shipment hasn't even left...
Well...
Meanwhile, I owe Upper Seattle SSC...
SSC buys guns on the...
Of course that... Wait a...
You're pretty sharp. I should warn you that the manager of Club Vox hired me to kill you.
You're going to do it?
I'm thinking it over.
Tell you what, I'll give you Mr. Levine's usual hitman bounty, plus 50% to go back to that facade of a nightclub and murder the VIP he's so keen on
protecting. Oh, wow.
Are you sure? I haven't done so well at killing you.
I'll take my chances. Upstairs at the club is an Omar traitor. He, they, it, whatever you want to call the Omar cyborgs. They're trying to cut into my business here in the Enclave. Levine provides sanctuary for them and gets a percentage in return.
That's a generous proposal. I'll think about it.
It won't be easy to get into the VIP lounge. The elevator is key-coded. You'll have to be resourceful.
Oh, so I can't get both of them. So it gives me...
Mr. O'Rourke will pay. He keeps his word.
The Omar spread like bacteria. Now they're infecting the WTO enclaves.
I'm curious, what would have happened if I chose the other option? Mind you, we should also finish the episode at some point.
Where am I,
Your SM...
Mr.
I...
I'll bet...
Well...
Meanwhile...
SS...
Of course...
I represent your new supplier. Mr. Kurzek is dead.
What?
Dead. One of his rivals in Germany. You'll now be dealing with a Mr. Kirkpatrick. The SMG shipment will arrive next week.
Kirkpatrick? I've never...
He will contact you himself. I was instructed to say nothing more.
I don't understand. I thought Kurzek had Trier in his back pocket. I knew him on Wall Street before the collapse.
Ooh.
Mr. Kirkpatrick...
He wants more money? Where the hell are my weapons?
He's been hit pretty hard. Mr. Kurzek wasn't the only one who was killed.
I paid 60% up front. I'm practically financing his operation. And now this nickel and dime business?
I'm sorry, that's what he said.
God damn it. Here's your money. But tell your boss I need that shipment, and I need it now.
I should warn you that the manager of Club Vox hired me to kill you.
You going to do it?
I'm thinking it over.
What?
I'll give you Mr. Levine's usual hitman bounty.
Are you sure?
I'll take my...
That's a generous proposal.
It won't be easy to... The Omar spread like bacteria. Now they're infecting the WTO enclaves.
I am slightly shocked that you didn't... That I asked you for money and then you're like... Yeah. Yeah. Fucking hell.
I'm not alone. Help me!
For fuck's sake.